how to enter the cervical canal in a vaginoscopy technique. When you distend the vagina with the fluid medium and approximate the labia, if you are keeping the external os in the center as shown in this video and you try to enter the cervical canal, invariably you hit the posterior lip. It is not easy to enter when the external os is in the center of the screen. So if you want to have a smooth entry into the cervical canal, the external os should be at the 6 o'clock position, not touching the circumference of the screen, and you invariably enter the cervical canal very smoothly.